Welcome to karmatech, and in today's video we are going to see how to add a new user or a new account to your Mac, whether it's a Macbook Pro, Macbook Air, Mac Mini, whichever Mac, the method is the same. So the first thing you need to do is to find your system preferences. So it is either available in the top left corner, and from there you can go to system preferences. Or the other option is to press command and space, which will start your spotlight search. And from there, you can find system preferences. In any of these two methods, start the system preferences. And here you will see your users and group section. So if you don't find it here, you can just type it users here and you can find it here as well. So when you click on it, it will start your users and group section. This is the current account. This is a guest account. Whether you want to enable or disable a guest account, you can do that from here. But to make any changes in this section, you need to unlock it. So you need to click on this and it will ask for your password. You provide your password to unlock it. When it's unlocked, you will see an unlocked lock here. Now you can make changes. You can change your password, you can enable or disable a guest account, or this is the place. From there you add a new account. So you click on this and it opens a section to create a new account. You can choose whether you want to create an admin account or a standard account. Standard account has some restrictions. Administrator account has no restrictions and can do whatever on this. Let's say we want to create a standard account. So you go and provide the full name. Let's say karmatech is the full name. And this is the login which you will see. So let's say I want to just create karma and want to provide my password here. And whatever hint you want to give. Okay, this is it. And just click on user account and now you have a new account created, karmatech. Okay, so if you want to edit this account later on, maybe you want to change the photo of it from something, you can add your own photo or something. You want to, let's say, create a photo with this thing and save. So now you have a new photo. So this is it. Very simple, very straightforward process. Just remember that you have to be admin and unlock it and then create the new account. If you are not admin, you need to talk to the person who is an admin to create the new account on the system. So here you can see whether you are an admin or not. If you are not an admin, this admin text would be not admin and it would be standard. Okay. So I hope, guys, this video helped you create a new account. If it did, give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for such more useful videos. That's it. Have a good day. Bye-bye.